this is Bruce Turkell with today's Marketing Minute. I'm down running in the Florida Keys, and you know, we had some devastation from Hurricane Irma. You can see it all around. And I was thinking about the trees, and I was thinking about replanting trees, rebuilding trees, what it's gonna take for these dead trees to come back. That made me think of the saying that great parks are built by people who plant trees they'll never sit under. It's not a matter of what we plant today for ourselves, it's what we plant for our children and our grandchildren. So what does that have to do with your branding? Well, let's talk about social media for a second. You see, we're all obsessed with building social media followings as big as they can be, and that's an admirable thing to do. The more people that follow you, the more people that can spread the word. But what you really want to do is build a social media following that reaches out to their followers. You want to do things that create such value that the people you send them to their followers. Just like the seeds we plant will grow trees that will grow other trees for our children and our grandchildren. You want to reach out to multi-layers of social media followers because you know the people who follow you, but you don't know who follows them. Think about that. Every time you post something, you tweet something, you shoot one of these videos, add value so the people you send it to will send it on. And as they used to say in that old commercial for shampoo, and they told two people, and they told two people, and so on, and so on, and so on. Bruce Turkell with a Marketing Moment. Remember to make it all about them.